The next special filter for noise removal is contra-harmonic min filter. This filter can be used for filtering an image with either salt or pepper noise, but you cannot use it in a situation that you have a salt and pepper noise. There is a R parameter for this filter, and it is important to remember that you should use negative value for the R parameter when you want to remove salt noise, and you should use positive values to remove pepper noise. As we will see, using the wrong sign will give undesired result. This filter does not have a convolution mask equivalent, so we must implement it as a sliding neighborhood operation by using the NL filter function. NL filter function allows you to define how you want to operate on the window, and we can specify it by a function of our own. Let me show you in an example. I have two noisy versions of the 8 image, one with salt noise and the other with pepper. Let me display the original image, also the two affected images. So this is the original 8 image, and this is the noisy image with the salt noise, and this is the noisy image with pepper noise. The contra-harmonic function requires the images be of class double. This is the reason that I convert the image when loading them by using im2double function. Now let me filter the salt noise affected in the image. Let me filter the salt noise affected image by using -1 for the value of the R parameter. So I use C harmonic script that is provided by the author of the textbook. I will put it in the description of this video. So this is the parameter, and this is the NL filter for applying an operation over a neighborhood. This is the size of the neighborhood, 3x3. Now let me display the result. As you can see, the salt noise completely removed from the image. And again, this filter blurred the resultant image. So the C harmonic function takes two parameters, the current window matrix and a value for R. The window matrix, which gets stored into variable X, is passed implicitly by the NL filter function. Pay attention the way that we specified the C harmonic function as the third parameter of the NL filter function when we call it. When using the NL filter function, if you want to pass any additional parameters to your function, you can specify those parameters after the function handle, which is labeled by @ in front of the name of the function. This is C harmonic, and this is the function handle, and here we pass value R to the C harmonic. This is the R value. Now let me filter the pepper noise affected image by using value 1 for the R. Now display the result. And this is the noise removed image. As you can see, all of the pepper noise successfully removed. Let's investigate the effect of wrong R parameter for this filter. For example, I want to filter the pepper noise image using the wrong sign value for R. So as you can see, using the wrong sign for the value of R can lead to unwanted result. The next filter type is harmonic mean filter. The harmonic mean filter is another version of the mean filter and is good for salt and Gaussian noise, but it fails when you use it for removing the pepper noise. Let me show you.